So I found my Grammostola Pulchra, had spun a molt mat, and is kind of half flipped over. So hopefully I'll be able to film this whole molt, and of course speed it up in time lapse.